My name is Jack Su. I am currently in third year and I'm studying biology. My grade point average at the end of the second year was 8.93. When I was in grade 9, I started weight training, and at the time I wanted to either be a bodybuilder or a boxer. In grade 10, I tore my rotator cuff, and that's when I had to move on and do something else. I came to York because I want not only study biology, York has a great bio program, but I also want a broad education. And York, being one of the biggest schools in Canada, has lots of options for me to choose from. And that's why I came to York. So many people, so many different kinds of people around you all the time. There's interesting conversation. Not everybody is a bio student. You know, you can walk down the hall and all of a sudden you're looking at art gallery, art pictures. It's just this whole interdisciplinary environment. So it's a very enriched learning environment, and I like that. As of now, my number one option is to go to medical school. If that doesn't pan out, I would consider other field where I can interact and help other people, like being a teacher, a professor, or a recreationist. So something that's interactive.